Hi, my name is Jennette Arnold and I'm Chair of the London Assembly. Welcome to the November edition of Assembly Line. Over the past few weeks, we have launched the first cross-party Assembly campaign calling for a domestic abusers register. We have issued Brexit Directive 2 calling for a plan for London. The Budget and Performance Committee published a report on police funding. And we have a regeneration report on Olympic legacy success. Please do read on and follow us at London Assembly.